There is the brake light situation. You can see the four-wheel steering doing its thing. Looks like the purple S needs to move. Oh, look at that. That's cool.
Wow.
That is cool to see.
You know what? This thing needs a video.
That's what I'm doing. Put it on my channel, of course. Who doesn't have a channel, right? Look at that. So the rear wheel doesn't turn as much as the front, obviously, but it definitely does its thing. And there it launches. That was pretty cool.